this live stream right now while Wednesday is.
Let me let you guys know what's going on. So, is today Thursday?
Well, I'm too busy to know what day of week it is, so this is Thick Thursday. Uncle Rush, what up, baby? I see you. I'm here with my pony.
Hey, man.
You guys know my little pony. Boss, listen. I'm here with my little pony.
Hey, you know what? The
world.
People keep calling it, and I don't like it because my name is Boss.
Your name is not Boss. Your name is Ronald. Your name is Ronald.
No, it's not. My government name is Boss.
No, it's not.
Why do you go out here and make shit up?
Your government name, you know, Boss.
Why you spitting on me, bro?
Your name is Ronald Boss, My Little Pony Everline.
You're disrespectful.
I'm not disrespectful. I'm not disrespectful. All right. Real quick. This is basically what I want to tell the world. We're running a marathon, okay?
Oh, you went on here to try to...
No, I want the people to know what's going on. Everybody knows that I'm training for a marathon right now. For those who don't know, you know now. I'm running a marathon in November. I'm running the New York Marathon. 26.2 miles, right? My little pony says, Kev, I'm running with you. Y'all know he got a little list.
I don't got no list. Follow me for my journey and watch how I kill this marathon.
Okay, let me finish.
Go to Jet Train, follow me. Shut up.
Let me finish saying what I'm saying.
Because I don't weigh 145. Okay. I weigh 225.
I don't weigh 145.
What you weigh, 150?
I weigh 149.
150 what?
Okay, that's fine.
4 pounds off?
Let me finish my fucking point.
You've been eating a lot of fucking Doritos.
God.
And that's the reason why you're nothing weight.
Let me finish my point.
I'm shut up. Sorry.
The point that I'm making is that he says, Kev, we're going to knock this marathon out together. Why? Because me and my trainer roll like that. Me and my trainer actually motivate each other. We step up to the plate. We challenge each other to do these amazing things.
You do all this about you. You're going to try to kill me right now.
I'm not going to try to kill you. You're trying to big me up to tear me down. I'm not trying to tear you down.
I get it. This is what you do every day.
I don't tear you down.
So what you about to say, Kev?
I love my little pony. You know that.
Boy.
You know that.
Boy.
Now, the point that I'm making is this. When it comes time to run, when it comes time to run, then it's time to run. Boss, how many miles have you been running a week?
No. Case in point.
How many miles have you been running a week, boss?
About 15 a week.
You's a goddamn liar. Yo, he refuses to run. How you gonna knock this marathon out of your own
head? Right, facts, I ran 4 miles at the top of the week. I walked some of that four.
Oh, my God.
But I moved.
Yo.
You're trying to complicate what I can't.
A marathon is 26 miles, man. Last Saturday, I ran 12 miles straight.
And I'm proud of you.
Yes.
And how many did I run?
You ran 6.
That's good for me.
No, boss. You got to put up these numbers, man. You gonna go out there, you gonna catch a leg cramp.
Yeah, just like you set me up at Hood to Coast, and they put me on...